The new arrivals at Pakistan's oldest and largest prison. Anyone from petty criminals to corrupt politicians are held here. So too are Taliban and Al-Qaeda-linked fighters. Karachi's Central Jail was established in 1899 during British colonial rule, but over the past year, it's been on high alert. Groups which have claimed responsibility for a series of jailbreaks in other parts of the country, freeing hundreds of fighters and top commanders, have threatened to attack the facility.
All Taliban and Al-Qaeda-related prison breaks follow the same pattern. Suicide and truck bombers blast through the main gates, follow-up fighters come through and kill any remaining guards, and then, using layout plans already in their possessions, they free senior commanders.
Mobile phone jammers, armored vehicles, and additional forces are now used to improve security. But the 115-year-old jail is still in need of major modernization. Most inmates are held in the original barrack-style cells, and guards rely on outdated equipment. Nusrat Mangla is the Inspector General of Prisons. He says despite the challenges, he's confident the facility is secure.
We are very much serious about the threats because we always take any such threat very seriously. That's why we have geared up number of security measures, which is the deployment of different forces as well.
Karachi's Central Jail is in the heart of the megacity, which has a population of 20 million. In recent years, the Taliban and Al-Qaeda-linked groups have expanded their influence over the commercial capital, which is why so many of their fighters and senior commanders are being held here, and why the threat of a prison break is so high. Aurangzeb Kango oversees the day-to-day security operations of the facility.
This prison is at double its capacity. Security forces are carrying out an ongoing operation in Karachi, arresting many people, including the Taliban. We are managing, but it is very difficult, especially when we are receiving regular threats.
Threats which have all too often become a reality. Imtiaz Taib, Al Jazeera, Karachi.